Please join me for the flag salute. Ready, salute, and pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, in liberty and justice for all.
This Friday, October 16, there will be a dress-up day in remembrance of Jonah Panduro. Wear anything purple to honor Jonah. No colored shirts, but it has to be a solid purple shirt.
During the SAL cross-country meet, JMMS had two boys in the top 10 and one girl in the top 10. These athletes got certificates and helped our Drawmere team earn second and third places. Congratulations.
Miss Jones in C2 has heaps of missing books. If you are holding on to one of these books, please bring it back. Fundraiser items to be picked up October 14, 2015 after school in Cooper Hall.
Please remember that there is to be absolutely no food outside of the cafeteria. If you are found guilty of this infraction, you will be given detention.
Please remember that your PE clothes are for PE only, not for your other classes. It is not hygienic to wear it after PE, and please remember to wash your PE clothes every week.
My name is Jasmine Rose Gutierrez, and I ran the 5K run for the Cotton Festival, and I got third place out of my age group. The age group was from 13 to 18, and so it was basically 3.1 miles.
Tennis players, please return uniforms today to Mr. Ariola in K6 after school.
The character counts trait of the week is trustworthiness.
Trust me.